Hi, this is Richa Chadha and you're watching me on MissMalini.com.
I'm playing a sales girl. She works in like a upmarket, you know, those electronic stores. She sold this old gentleman a kettle. An electric kettle, you know, the kind that you can make tea in hotels, etc. And the kettle stops working. So there's one whole story about that. It's damn funny. But theatre is live feedback. So if people don't like you, they won't clap. They'll just walk out. In movies, even if people don't like you, get to know after a day or two. And the collections come in. In theatre, there's no such luck. And there are no retakes in theatre, obviously. You can be a lot more lazy in film. You have the possibility of not knowing your entire lines or your scripts or your character. But in theatre, you can't take such a chance. I watched a really cool play, a Broadway production actually, which was called Sleep No More. I watched it in New York. And it's more like an experiential play where the whole building is a set and you become a part of a character. So, I don't think that anyone can ever fully understand that play because you become a part of it, but it was very interesting. I think a really wholesome role in our industry is that of Anarkali, the old Anarkali in Mughliyasam. And it's a beautiful role because it has all the shades of tragedy, romance, drama, and like whatever, you know, Shingaras, dancing, singing, etc. So I thought it was beautiful, poetic, kind of conceit. Yeah, well, I came to Bombay to do movies. If I had to do theatre, I would have stayed in Delhi and been really comfortable in my parents' house. But I do enjoy doing theatre also, but I think movies are my first love. I think I have 3 releases this year, which is kind of bad because we are already in August almost. I have a film called Kamanche, which is releasing on 19th of September, and I think I've done a film with Lalki, which we were just discussing across the table, sorry, called Jia or Jia, and that will also come out soon in October, I think. And in November, I've done a film called Mayor or Charles, that will come out in November. That's with Randeep Huda, and that's also something I'm very excited about. It's a full year.
Tamanji is the story of a girl who's very comfortable with her sexuality. She's okay to use it to get ahead. And she knows it's a man's world, and she's been raised an orphan, so she kind of uses her extremely sharp presence of mind and her, like I said, her sexuality to get ahead in life. And she's kind of like a petty criminal, not a murderer or a robber or something. She does small time, maybe drug dealing, peddling, or small deals, extortion, etc. And falls in love with another guy who does pretty much the same things. Initially, they can't like stick each other, but then they have almost end up going on some kind of road trip, and then they fall in love. Oh my god, that's so unusual! But they fall in love, and then in the end, oh my god, they get together. So yeah. But it's an interesting, quirky kind of love story. So even though we have all the usual stuff happening, how it happens is what the fun is.